think that this is the hall where we had all discos, because I can see the stairs over there at the end. So this is where we used to hang out. Yeah, this is the hall. This is where we hang out. Both should be their library. Let's walk on the shiny floor. Heart attack. The stairs have been, I think, remodeled, reinforced. Let's go to our favorite hangout spot for the gang. See, it's still here, no? Stage is gone. Yeah, totally removed. There's the stairs leading to the library. This used to be the art room. And the end there is the economics room. Here used to be there, ironically enough, the cafeteria, dining hall. The teachers, students used to eat. Up here led to the boarding house, and of course the matrons section, where you can get some first aid. And I think here is a closed off area. Here is the lead to the front, where the car stopped and picked us up and dropped us off, and the football field. I think we got no access to that, right? Oh, got access. Lost a lot of property. So, can't go there because it's still in construction. I can't recognize this section. But I presume it should be actually the front. Yeah, that's the main archway, which was underneath the geography sociology room. Which, ironically, yeah, you can see it there. Actually, kind of funny if you think about it. Pictures of Uplands up here. Well, at the very least, it's a nice tribute to the old school. Some nice fixtures. Could have used that in the original Uplands. Thank you. staircase is still intact. To the guys' boarding house.
The girls' boarding house is over there.
Yeah, the girls' boarding house is over there. This used to be the basketball court. Yeah, actually, that's right. And the boys' boarding house. Yeah, and they killed off the basketball court here. Swimming pool was over there. In the hall again. Taking a look at some of their restaurants. Look at the view from the hall. Long gone are the gardens and everything. Pretty impressive view nonetheless.
And they're right at the front, so they won't get blocked by another condo.
Yeah. And over there, smart access to the apartments and condos. And over there is one of the access to the sub-basement parking.